Super Stadium! Let's go! For all my Latinos, you know what I'm saying? Oh, you got one, so don't hit this bitch. Alexander, the last hit is so good.
David Fletcher?
David Fletcher? David?
We are under the lights as the show gets you ready for another edition of Major League Baseball.
Yeah, finally I got the guy.
Diamond Dynasty action this evening between San Diego and New York. Now the plate here is Byron Buxton. We are set for baseball here this evening. And he will whip this one over to first in time for the out. No one on with one down, and that'll bring up the dual threat of Shohei Ohtani. McMahon fields it cleanly. 77 degrees our temperature at game time tonight. Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2.
The offensive game plan today is certainly to see the ball up. This guy is known on the mound for sinker changeup combination. He's going to try and establish down in the zone to get swing and a miss or ground balls consistently. You have to find something above the belt to get loose on.
And a look at a first pitch curveball that's in the dirt. It's ball one.
You're going to lose this time, I think.
Good movement there, and he's not even close. One and one.
Swing and a miss on a nasty slider right there. Always felt toughest pitch in the game. If you're a guy who liked to work the big part of the field, you were on that fastball middle away. But that slider looked like a heater for about 56 feet, 6 inches.
Left side of the infield into the shift. Throw to first.
What was that?
To spare, and the side is retired.
You don't see it?
Yeah, kind of.
So now into the box is Byron Buxton. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Billy Hamilton? Oh, yeah, of course. People say that he's good, but
this will be a foul ball.
Hey, if he's going to execute that curveball, and that's the first one of the day, if he's going to execute
a swing and a high drive to right center field. Center fielder going back, and this one is gone. A home run.
Now they're going to say congratulations.
Here now is Juan Soto.
Aye.
He swings and hits it foul off to the right and out of play. Again, another foul ball.
If you're on the mound right here, you got to trust your catcher and execute. You know who's coming up to the plate.
A little bit off the outside. It's 1-2. Curveball just about rung him up, but it's to 2-2.
He might have to look for a different way to put this guy away on 2-2. He's already seen the curveball a couple of times, so he might be looking for it.
Into the corner and slicing foul. Payoff pitch one more time. And another foul ball. He's set. Here's the 3-2. And he lets him off the hook there, as this isn't even close for ball four. So stepping in is Bo Bichette. And now the first pitch. Hit back up the middle. Bichette gathers it in. The second for one. On to first to complete the double play. So the bases are empty with two gone now. And Vladimir Guerrero Jr. settles in at the plate. And that's into the corner, a foul ball and right. Two out, nobody on.
I have today, like, two
hot shot down
two
the line.
Shots I have in Turner.
Throw cleanly into first, and that ends the inning.
Remember that guy that was, like, you know, remember that guy that said it, the guy with the, like, the fireway guy? Huh, John?
New inning
the, you remember
to get
the fireway guy that did his uniform all... I had two moonshots with him. No, but...
shortstop, Bo Bichette.
Oh, okay.
Now the pitch. Heading out towards shallow right.
Already first hit?
Long run for the right fielder.
He gets there
to make the play for the first out of the inning. Digging in next, Jason Kendall. He's set and the pitch. On the ground to the left side. Bichette's got it. Throw on to first, two gone.
That's kind of weird.
And now, Justin Turner. He'll work
kinda
on
weird.
His top of the second alive.
Oh, please.
Bogarts has it. On to first, and can you believe it? A three-pitch inning. And just like that, the side is retired.
A three-pitch inning now.
Last half of the second set to go. And next will be a speed threat in the form of outfielder Shohei Ohtani. And it's fouled away. Fouled off.
No.
Here comes the 0-2 pitch. Swing and a miss there as the breaking ball takes care of him for the first out. So bases are empty with one gun.
You never knew I was gonna come with that ball? You never knew?
Here's the first pitch. Sends that one out of play for strike one.
Huh?
Here's the 0-1. And
yeah.
Fouls this one off.
You're not missing that? You're not missing that again?
Fouled away.
You're not, right? You're not?
Here's another 0-2. Now here's a swing, and this is hit well down the line and right. This ball has a chance, and it is gone. A home run. And up steps Salvador Perez. And on the
this
first pitch, he grounds foul. And he falls behind 0-2. Perez is a prolific power hitter, and you probably didn't need me to tell you that. Doesn't matter what kind of pitching he faces, there's a lot of pop in that bat. And the throw is wide as it pulls the first baseman off the bag. Here's Xander Bogaerts now. One in, one out, and one on here in the inning. This will come up empty that time on a sinker at strike one.
That's a dot.
Here's Bogaerts.
Oh my God!
In the air out to deep left field. See you later. Over the wall, a home run. Standing in now, Corbin Burns. As he'll go after a hard sinker that time and falls behind nothing and one. Fly ball right down the line and left. Stanton on the run. And he tracks it down. A nice running play to record the second out. So it's back to the top of the order now.
Yeah, home run.
The speedy outfielder Byron Buxton. Now here's the first offering. This will chase one up around.
You went on that one again.
You gotta be careful.
You
did,
you went on that
he
one again.
Really meanwhile, now this is hit well down that right field line and gone for a home run. Soto to the plate now.
You're starting super great. Like
to the left and out of play. Worked a walk in his first plate appearance. The 0-1 hit hard to the right side. Fielded cleanly. Throw in time, and they stop the bleeding as the side is retired. Giancarlo Stanton now, 7-8-9, bottom of the order set to go here in the third.
They've gotten a gut punch to start this game, there's no doubt about this, but that's when you have to turn the scoreboards off. Everybody do their job one at bat at a time.
Throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone.
Thank you, Fletcher. Please. Come
next,
on.
It'll be David Fletcher. Swinging a ball line down in the left field corner. But this lands foul for the first strike.
Oh,
The offense better get it going right here, because they certainly can tell from their dugout. This guy is carrying himself with a presence out on the mound. He's got feel for all his pitches.
Swinging a little blooper to center. Bichette ranging into the outfield. He tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out.
Some shit in this
puzzle. Paul DeYoung will pinch hit here with two outs and the base is empty.
I don't see. No, I haven't. I don't use him very much.
He's set. Here it comes. As he'll get caught chasing a bad one there at strike one. Bases are empty here with two men out. Starts to go around here, but it doesn't matter. This is strike two anyway.
You can really tell they're trying to keep the ball in on this big slugger right here.
Is that an effort to keep him from getting extended, do you think?
Yeah, I think that's the idea, Matt. But he might spin the way he starts looking for it in there.
So that'll bring in Byron Buxton. Buxton finds some space out there for the catch to retire the side.
I'm smelling the quit. I'm smelling it. I'm smelling quits.
Jay Happ is going to come
smelling
on the pitch
quits.
Here, and in just the third
I'm
inning,
smelling.
You have to think he'll be asked to eat some
I'm
innings.
Smelling.
Stepping in once again is Bo Bichette. Well hit.
I'm smelling.
Deep down the right field line. Try to start the inning. And
Johnny, I'm smelling quits.
Now he'll step off. Ripped down the line. And this will stay inside the third base bag. A fair ball. He takes the turn and heads for second.
I'm smelling quits. I'm smelling way more quits.
Now, Vladimir Guerrero Jr.
So if this guy hits a dinger, just so you know, Johnny. Just so you know.
Barely able to make contact. Down 0-2 now. One and two.
Boy,
I'm
that's one of the
quits.
Toughest pitches to lay off
and
a hard breaking ball at the back foot. Tough take on a terrific pitch.
The chef picks it up cleanly. Throw on to first in time, one away. Throw won't get him. Next up, the two-way Japanese import, Shohei Ohtani. Struck out in his first at bat.
I swear!
One down here, and he'll try to beat it out. Throw to first in time, but the safety squeeze there gets him a run. Next to stand in is Brian McMahon. And he blasted a homer in his first at bat.
Goes to show you how strong this guy is. That wasn't a
just
bad
watch a
breaking
dinger.
Ball that he
watch
hit
a fucking
for a home
dinger.
Run that last at bat. That ball was down in a way. He went out and
yeah,
because
you're fucking
it.
Winning. That's why.
It's
the fuck?
Hitter.
That's why you don't quit.
And you'll get under it to put it away in foul territory, and that ends the inning. Shohei Ohtani digging in next. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. Now the pitch. Swing and a miss on a pitch below the knee.
I'm smelling lies.
Ohtani is usually found in left, but there's a swing and a drive, and everybody's just going to sit back and watch that one fly.
I never expect that coming up, but yay.
To plate now, Vladimir Guerrero Jr.
Come on, Vlad, like, you haven't done shit
comes
today.
Into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. Loved by Bogarts. And he's safe.
All right, big bow. Big bow.
Bo Bichette flied out in his first at bat, so making 0-for-1
this
so far.
Happen.
Almost, Maddie. Almost went deep his last AB. Certainly just missed it. With this guy's big power, he's feeling pretty good at the dish. Look for him to try and get on something and drive it out of the yard this AB.
So two out, nobody on, and the dependable Jason Kendall stands in.
Back
to him on the mound. Throw won't be in time as he reaches it first.
Please, pull me out.
So now to the plate, Justin Turner.
He didn't went. He did not
and
went.
And this one's in the dirt.
Thank you.
And a nice job keeping it close. It's ball one. Two out with the man at first. Now a flare out toward right center. And Bogaerts will make the catch for the final out of the inning. Now back. Salvador Perez. He's 0-for-1 thus far.
Man, no.
Infield in the overshift.
I'm playing with Johnny.
And
look.
Line to shortstop, and there's one away. One away, and here's the shortstop, Xander Bogaerts. Hit on the ground out to short. Bichette gathers it in. Throw to first, they'll get him. Already two away here in the home court. So the bases are empty here with two gone. And in to hit next will be Corbin Burns. And that one yanked just foul. Two out, nobody on.
This is not good.
A curveball hit right back at him. And he'll flip it on to first, and with it, that ends the inning. Striding in is Giancarlo Stanton, grounded out in his last at bat. Now here's one high and deep to left. If it stays fair, it's gone. Nearly a big fly to start the inning. Instead of foul ball. A one count, here's the pitch. One and two.
That's how you open up the outside part of the plate. Pound two balls in, and then get right back outside. Nice pitch.
Watch me strike you now.
He's ready with the 2-2 pitch. Fouled off. Still 2-2.
What did I say? I ended up striking out. See?
Now at the plate, David Fletcher. He flew out in his last AB. Swing, and he launches this one to deep left
field. Is that
gone?
Racing back,
the left fielder leaps, and he made the catch. He took one.
You fucking bitch.
Ryan McMahon will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here.
I'm done fucking playing games.
From the stretch, here's the pitch. As with two away, he'll swing and miss it the first pitch. It's 0-1. And he fouls this one off.
I think a big reason why he's been so effective in this one, that he's been just about getting ahead of every hitter. Seems like every one of them are 0-2.
And the throw is in time to get him to return to the side.
I swear.
Joe Musgrove, the 6'5 right-hander, takes over on the mound.
No!
Here's Byron Buxton.
I'm changing him.
Went deep last time up. Here's the first pitch.
Hey.
Skied into straightaway right. Otani waits on it. One away. One out, base is empty.
¿Te pasé la foto ahí? No, chico, la foto del primo mío. ¿Viste? Ahí quedó una vaina. A tu papá que sale.
Ah, sí, ya.
Cuando lo hicieron, ¿qué fue con tu hermano?
Con Matió, Matió pasa ese día.
Mira.
Now the 0-1. Line toward right center. And this is
no!
in now, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Oh, high, deep. That is a moonshot.
I'm screening.
Yeah.